Sensory Story Leaders. Once upon a time, there was a story that was very full of words. So full of words. Long words, complicated, combobulated words. But also short words, fun words, noisy words like ping and beep. The long words said clever things in clever ways that clever people could understand. The short words didn't. They made a quick idea, a rhyme, or a sound. That's how they liked it. Keep it snappy, they said, full of punch. Get straight to the point. Keep your audience with you. No rambling. Please, can we have some pictures, said Ping and Beep, and something to feel, and maybe some smells, and a page that rolls out and out and out until it's much longer than the whole book. But the clever words didn't fancy that. They said, people like to use their own imagination. They like to think things out for themselves, chew them over. They don't want too much pinging and beeping in the way when they're trying to think. What we need, said the words, is some clever people with good imaginations who can take the big words and listen to them carefully and then show what they would look like in a world with very few words indeed. They'll need to be good at voices and making faces and waving their arms. Ping and Beep were very excited. Can we go first? They asked. We'd like a story, a noisy story, a story which is just noises to start with, and then some colour words could join in, and some doing words, and then the thinky words could come and play too, just a few at the beginning, and then more gradually as people get to know them. So the words decided to make an advert. Wanted. Sensory story leaders must be imaginative, must have a sense of fun, must love stories and people. Don't apply unless this is your dream job. From all around the world, people answered the advert. The words trained them and inspired them, shocked them and challenged them. Out of all the laughter and thoughtfulness arose a band of trusty adventurers. And that is how the Sensory Story Leaders began.
Does that describe you?
Yeah.
Clap for you guys.